It's Cam here from 9to5google.com, and we have our hands on the newly released HTC Desire 626. Now, this has landed in the UK just recently, or is going to be on our stores here, and it will be coming to the States as well on various carriers. But if we take the phone out and place it to one side, we can actually get a look at what's in the retail box. As you'd expect from any phone these days, your phone will come with a power adapter. It's a separate unit with the USB connector on the top. The phone also comes with a standard USB to micro USB cable, and it comes with this rather cheap looking pair of stereo headphones. But if we put everything back in its packaging, we can actually get a look at the phone powered on for the first time. Now, this phone is predominantly plastic, but it's a nice feeling and solid plastic. It's got this two-tone blue color scheme going on. Now, on the right edge, you have your power button and your volume rocker, whereas on the left, you have nothing except the flap, which covers your micro SD and nano SIM card slots, and that flips open quite easily, although it does feel a little bit cheap. Again, on the back, you can see the continuation of that two-tone theme, but there's also a 13-megapixel camera with a single LED flash. Now, on the front, you have your 5-megapixel front-facing camera, and you also have those traditional boom sound speakers, along with a 5-inch 720p LCD display. Now, there are a couple of different options for this device, but the one that you get will probably be the one with a Snapdragon 410 quad-core 1.2 GHz chip. Also has 16 gigabytes of internal storage with the option to expand via micro SD card up to an extra 32 gigabytes. Now, this particular device is actually running Android 5.1 Lollipop, which is the latest version of the publicly available software. There's also HTC Sense 7 on top with all the usual stuff like Blink Feed and HTC's iExperienced camera software. Now, of course, I'm going to test this a little bit more over the next couple of weeks and bring you my full review, maybe compare it with some similar phones that cost a little bit less, maybe. I'm at Cam Bunton on Twitter. You can follow me, give me suggestions, ask me any questions you like, or use the comment section down below. Will you be picking up one of these once it hits your favourite carrier? Let me know in the comments. And of course, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, because we are going to be uploading a lot more content. I'll see you again soon.